Okay, some point in time, you relax. Full go to go. And then we're that for you. Then things start happening. Right there, you start getting afraid. Right there, you start panicking because you don't know how much longer you're going to hold it. And when I see that he's tensing, I'm going to relax your other parts of his body. You know, and you help him. Gradually, that body feels good. He doesn't have to like it. But he has to live with it. It's as simple as that. Not do it. See where his body is. See how it reacts. As you do it, you feel his body is feeling good. Start paying attention to your feet. Where's your shoulder? How much weight you're putting into it? How much feedback you're getting back to your shoulder? Or how much goes just into him? How am I working with my tension? Tense from here to here, everything else relaxed. And from here to here, shoulder, relax. Doesn't get better. This voice sounds almost like that, just a little.